everyone. How are you? We miss you. So we have the green Pentecost clock to remind us of new growth as we grow as followers of Jesus. And we have the candle to remind us of God's presence with us in this space, where we are at church or at home. We hear stories about God and God's people. We know God's Spirit is with us. The story for this week comes from the beginning of the Bible, the book of Genesis. This week's story tells us more about Jacob after he left home and after he heard God's promise to always be with Jacob. So Jacob was walking. He walked over the hills. He walked around the mountain. He walked through the river. He was happy. Jacob knew God cared for him and loved him. Jacob was looking for his long-lost Uncle Laban's house. He asked some shepherds who were looking after sheep, "Do you know where my Uncle Laban lives?" "Yes, we know your Uncle Laban," said the shepherds. "His daughter Rachel will be coming soon to get some water for her sheep." So Jacob sat down and waited. Soon Rachel came. Rachel's sheep were thirsty, but Rachel needed help removing the big flat stone that covered the water in the well. "Please help me," Rachel said to Jacob. So Jacob helped push the stone off the top of the well. Jacob gave a drink of water to all of Rachel's sheep. "Thank you," said Rachel. "I haven't seen you before. Who are you?" "I am Jacob, your distant cousin," said Jacob. Jacob was so glad to see her. Rachel was glad to see Jacob too. She ran to tell her father. Rachel's father Laban was happy to see Jacob. "Jacob, you are welcome in my house," Uncle Laban said. "You must come and stay with us." And that's how Jacob met Rachel. And one day, a long time after, Jacob married Rachel. Here's something to think about with your families at home. Remember, God promised Jacob would be a blessing to others and that God would always be with Jacob. This week we see that beginning. I wonder how you remember that God is always with you. Let's pray. Creator God, thank you for this great week full of sunshine, rain, and good times with our families. Thank you for loving us. May we always remember that no matter what, you are with us, helping us to be a blessing to others. Amen.
We are marching in the light of God. We are marching in the light of God. Marching in the light of God, we are marching in the light of God. We are marching, we are marching, oh, we are marching in the light of God. We are marching, we are marching, oh, we are marching in the light of God. Siyahamba, kukenyeni kwenkos, Siyahamba, kukenyeni kwenkos. Marching in the light of God. We are marching, we are marching, oh, we are marching in the light of God. We are marching, we are marching, oh, we are marching in the light of God.
Mm-hmm.
satisfied. I will give my life to them. Whom shall I send? Here I am, Lord. Is it I, Lord? I have heard you calling in the night. I will go, Lord. If you lead me, I will hold your people in my heart. I will hold your people in my heart.
Thank you to Shen Jones for filming, Duncan Sizeland for the music, Aidan Dawson for editing. I'm Laura Manias. We hope you have a good week. We miss you and love you. Bye.